My name is Manuel Guara.
My name is Manuel Guara.
My name is Manuel Guara.
Follow along for the third time tonight, panel, if you will, with your copies of this affidavit. I, Manuel Guara, better known as Guarita, am a professional Jai-Alai player. Jai-Alai is generally conceded to be the fastest game in the world. And although it is played mostly in Spanish-speaking countries, it is growing in popularity here in the United States. I am the world's singles Jai-Alai champion. Signed, Manuel Guara. All right, panel, you heard these three stalwart gentlemen, each claiming to be Manuel Guara, or Guarita, as he is popularly known, world champion Jai-Alai player. Now, panel, this is a genuine Jai-Alai ball. It's the real article. And I'm going to let you have it to pass along and examine as you're doing the questioning. So start the ball rolling with Don Amici.
Thank you very much, Bud. Boy, is that a hard thing.
Number one, are you Spanish?
Yes, sir.
Number two also?
Yes, sir.
Number three?
Yes, sir.
Number one, where did the TH sound begin in Spanish?
The TH sound?
Yes, like gracias.
Oh, it began in Castilian.
Yes.
It is said that the king, Philip II, had some kind of defect.
Thank you very much. Number two, what are the name of the palaces in which you play? What are they called?
Fronton.
Fronton? Number three, can you name me a fronton in Miami?
Yes, the Jai-Alai Fronton.
Number one, would you give me a name?
Miami Jai-Alai Fronton.
Number two, what is the length of the playing area?
Oh, around 54 meters, I think.
Meters. Betty?
Thank you, Bud. Number three, how long is a Jai-Alai game?
Well, as long as it takes. It depends on points. It's a point.
Oh, as in American tennis?
Points, yes. Every time you lose, you make a point. Your adversary makes a point when you lose.
And what is game?
What? I'm sorry?
What is game? What is the final? How many points are you trying to get for game?
A team of two game played in Cuba is a 30-point game.
Number two, do you agree with that? How many points do you say is a game?
Oh, the best. 5, 6, 7.
How tired you get?
Depends on who's in the lead when you're both pooped. Johnny.
Number one, is that scarf the only support that you have for your trousers? I noticed when...
Yes, sir.
It is. Now I know why it's the world's fastest game.
Running bear.
Yeah, running bear. Number two, what is the world's second fastest game?
Second fast?
Highlights the first, but I always wonder what the second is.
I think the horses.
Horse racing? Here's another loser. Number three, what is the approximate speed of the ball when it comes off of the court?
Oh, well, approximately it's about 150
miles per hour.
150 feet per second.
Number one,
Kitty.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. Were you finished? Oh.
I think I am. Yes.
Number one, what is a cesta?
For good.
What is it?
Or cesta? I don't know how to pronounce
cesta.
It. Yeah. What is it?
Is it the thing which we play with?
Uh-huh. I see. Number two, would you make a fist, please, like that?
With one.
With your right
left
hand.
To the right.
With your right hand. Number three, will you make a fist? Number one, will you make a fist? Number two, when you play, you are holding your cesta with your fingers down along the bottom of it like this. Is that the way you hold it?
No,
when you...
with the hand.
Oh, you use a handle?
Yes, with the hand. We put the hand
you
in the
You put the whole hand in.
Yes.
I see. Number two, is that the way you play, too?
It's a glove where you put the fingers in.
You put the fingers... I see.
That's
Thank
it.
You.
Fingers in the glove and time for voting. So, if you will, panel, kindly mark your ballot. Again, remembering that there is no consultation as you vote for number one, number two, or number three. Everybody set? Here's some tough ones tonight, didn't we?
Yes, you sure did.
Yeah.
Johnny, all ready? For whom did you vote?
Number one. He seemed to have no more of the terms of the game.
seem to be better informed with it.
Kitty, your ballot?
I voted for number two purely on the basis of his muscles.
Don?
I voted for number one. I didn't think the playing area was... this would make it 160 or 170 feet. I didn't think it was quite that long, and I didn't think three was quite sharp enough in his answers. He didn't know where the fronton was in Miami, the name of it.
Betty.
Now, I feel pretty silly because I voted for number three.
You're probably right, Betty.
Well, no, but he's also known as Guarita, and I think that means little war, you know. It's a short battle, and I thought maybe he was the smallest of the three. And his nothing wrong with his muscles.
No, that's true.
Well, there we have it once again tonight as we come to the final reckoning, our moment of truth, as we like to call it sometimes, when we learn which one of the challengers is the real one in question. In this case, the real world's champion singles highlight player. So, may I ask the real Guarita to please stand up. Thank you, sir, very much. It's a pleasure having you here. I sure hate to be hit by one of those balls, wouldn't you?
My.
Wow. Number one, would you tell us your real name and what you really do, please?
My name is Manuel Vera. I am from the island of Mallorca, and I work for Iberia Airlines of Spain.
Thank you, sir. And number three, your real name and what you do?
My name is Victor Santini. I'm from Puerto Rico, and I'm a singer in New York.
Good. Singer in good condition, I think you can safely say. Well, panel, you've been extremely consistent this night. You have had only one correct and three incorrect right smack down the line in each one of our rounds tonight. That means, of course, that there were 1, 2, 3 incorrect votes at $250 again for a total of $750 from Tristan. And as for the others, in your case, too, a gift package of the fine products from the makers of Tristan. Thanks again for being with us, and good luck with your highlight season. Good night. And we come to the end of another.